I've been learning about fish, plants and creatures through experiments in small-size aquarium gardens since 2016. Here you can see some of my 1-liter aquarium gardens with creatures and 3-liter aquarium gardens with fish. I got great results with sustainable aquarium gardens. Feeling adventurous and eager to learn more, I decided to set up large aquarium gardens. Large enough to support the needs of aquatic and terrestrial life, creatures, fish and newts. By the end of summer 2022, I replaced most of my small aquarium gardens with a couple spacious tanks. Take a look! This vertical paludarium has 12-liter aquatic space for my antlers to enjoy. And there is a hanging terrestrial part covered with moss and a couple plants for a red-spotted newt. Here is a ramp for newts to climb in and out. There is no newts yet. The land part is already populated with springtails, grindleworms and isopods. So, this paludarium is already fully prepared for the day I may get newts. This is just a preview, my regular viewers ask about it. The more detailed video about this paludarium is scheduled for publication in 2 weeks. Have fun and happy paludarium!